Welcome learners. In this video, I shall be presenting one very interesting exercise, that is compound words. And in this you will learn that how we use compound words in the language. And this will certainly enrich your language knowledge. So this video is going to be useful for all levels of learners. So please learn with me. The first category of compound words which is being presented here is noun plus noun. Examples are armchair, postman, airman, chessboard, railway, moonlight, ringleader. Again repeating, armchair, postman, airman, chessboard, railway, moonlight, ringleader. In this, if you pay attention to the words, so the words are the combination of two words and both are nouns, arm and chair, post and man, air and man, chess and board, rail and way, moon and light, and ring and leader. Second category is adjective plus noun, that is blackboard, nobleman, shorthand. So first part is adjective and second part is noun. Black is adjective and board is noun. Noble is adjective, man is noun. Short is adjective, hand is noun. Next category is verb plus noun. Breakfast, daredevil, pickpocket. Again, same way you can analyze these words. Verb and noun parts are in these words you will find in breakfast, daredevil and pickpocket. Another category is gerund plus noun. That is drawing room, looking glass, writing desk. Next category is preposition plus noun. So these words are the combination of preposition and noun. Afternoon, bypass, inside are the examples. Again repeating. Afternoon, bypass, inside. Next category is verb and adverb. Drawback, lockup, die hard. And next category is adverb and verb. So adverb, then verb. So in examples are income, outcome, outset. And the last category is compound adjectives. Some examples are sky blue, homesick, red hot, lukewarm, outspoken, safeguard, fulfill, undergo, upset. Again repeating the examples of compound adjectives: sky blue, homesick, red hot, lukewarm, outspoken, safeguard, fulfill, undergo, and upset. So this will definitely help in your language learning, and please like, share, subscribe English Solutions by SP Singh.